crazy ones in my family. It would be so boring without them. So, like, one of my favorite family members, she's a little crazy. Hi, Heidi. Okay, so my cousin Heidi is probably one of the most fabulous, fly, crazy women in my family. She loves to salsa dance. She's very sexy.
Okay. What are you trying to say, Adrian?
She's dancing for money.
She gets a little inappropriate.
No, she's coming like a... She's the one that says things that you'll be like, Heidi, you can't say that right now. But she's so funny. I can't say the words that she says because she's on television.
Okay, don't get us off air.
We were talking about who likes to lead in salsa dancing, and somehow the conversation went to who likes to lead in the bedroom.
Ooh.
So she's crazy. She's hilarious, but I love her.
Heidi brings the fatness to your Thanksgiving.
Yes.
Just so that we know, because our sweet Tam Tam just found out what thought is.
It doesn't even sound right.
What is it, Tam?
Okay, thought means that hoe over there.
Yo,
thought.
Have you guys not used that just in general? Be like, well, I'm feeling a little thoughtish.
Yes, no.
That was so sexy.
I am so thankful this Thanksgiving for this conversation.
Yes, I am too.